How is it almost March? Okay, so thank you, Caroline, for being here. I'm seeing people that haven't been here in a while, and I want to shout out to them. Tia, what are you doing here? I'm so glad to see you. Okay, so, but you like snuck in late, and we're going to have to talk later. Okay, so now I want to present, this is part of the reason too, is that our presenter, Steve Rubin, was a regular 1 Million Cups all the time for a long time, and then he's been so busy working that we haven't seen him for a while, so I'm glad to see you again, and I'm glad to introduce Steve Rubin of Melting Pot Solutions. Please welcome him up for his 6 minutes.
How do I turn it on?
Slide.
The mic on the podium works too.
No, I need to. Just help me. Test.
Can you guys hear me? Nice, cool. Okay, so hello everyone. How's everybody doing? Okay, I barely heard that. One more time. How's everybody doing? Nice. So as I was stating before, my name is Steve. I own a company, Melting Pot Solutions. We're not a restaurant. We usually make business owners proud of their brand, usually by developing a website. As you can guess by my accent, I'm not original American, I'm original Russian. And I noticed that when I tell people that I'm Russian, they think about something like this. Or this. New doses to my case. So I moved to the United States in 2014 and I got my master's in computer science. So basically I was coding. However, I've always been passionate about entrepreneurship. I always was hungry, I've always wanted to achieve. And I participated in a lot of startups, all of them failed. And through one of the moments of frustration, my mentor told me that I need to learn how to bring value. And I thought, okay, cool, but I'm going to bring the value, right? I'm building those apps. And he was like, no. The only sign of you bring the value is when people pay you. And I thought, okay, cool, so what is the easiest way for me to make people pay me? And since I was a computer science background, the answer was obvious, that was mobile apps and websites. Especially due to the fact that most of the websites look like this. Unfortunately, they're not user-friendly. It's very difficult to understand what people are doing. They're not communicating with the customer. That is obviously an exaggeration, but I see that a lot of websites in South Carolina make this mistake. And you know that feeling when somebody asks you about your website and you're kind of like ashamed. That's the reality, right? But back in the day when you were starting your business, that was different. You thought you want your business to stand out. You thought that you want to be completely different from your competition. You wanted your customer to go to your website and think, like, wow, how she do that? That's awesome. But the reality is different. In reality, you find somebody, after a couple of months, he dropped a bowling project. And then you're like, screw that. Let's do it sometime later, right? So that's what happened to one of our clients. They do custom embroidery, like here in Columbia, South Carolina. That's what it used to be, the website. As you can see, you have dark font on the gray background, very few pictures, a lot of text, and that's what happened after we came in. We placed a huge video on the very top, placed a lot of visuals, minimized the amount of text, basically made it visually appealing. And in my opinion, what makes us different is that we can go really advanced. We have amazing designers in our team, and we can basically develop a website which will blow your mind. So for example, in this case, when we have a website where we animate every single line, look, the letters appear or disappear in some order, basically we want your customer's user experience to be outstanding. And that's what we focus on, that's what we feel that's where we're the strongest at, I would say. But that wasn't enough. As it turns out, the website is not the only way you communicate with your customer. And that's why we recently introduced the service of creating a promotion video. For example, we had a client in Washington, and he's a personal development coach. So you know, it would be nice to create a short video for which would like 40 seconds to explain what he does. Another example, we had a client in UK, London. She's in London, and basically she helps people to have long-lasting marriage. And she has a lot of events, and we created the slides for her. Again, focusing on the same thing, making it outstanding, and on the visual appealing. Again, making your customers feel that you will take care of them because you invested in your rent, because you took care of yourself. Our target market is small business owners, usually between $100,000 and $300,000 in revenue, already developed a website or invested in your in the printer, got frustrated with that, and they want the customer to have outstanding experience. That's the key point. Another thing we focus on is the mobile application development. One of the best examples of our work is mobile app called Personal Leadership. We developed it for Midtown Fellowship, which is local church. It was used as a spiritual journey, and it was used by more than 2,000 people. More than 2,000 people, which is great. And we recently calculated the return on investment. That turned out to be 3,100%. So with this, I'd like to conclude the presentation. I'd be happy to answer any of your questions.